Okay, so good morning, Dr. Luca Seraggia. You joined the Zero workshop in Porto this year, in March. So what do you think about the format of the workshop, and did you like it?
I think the format was appropriate. It was a great time to discuss how to treat lupus patients and the outcomes and how to measure the activity of the disease. Mm-hmm. And we were a few participants, which was good to...
Yeah, you were 30 participants.
To be a more dynamic session. And we were from different countries, all over the Europe, I think, or the world, I don't know.
Yeah, mostly Europe, but it is possible to join even if you're from outside Europe.
Not all rheumatologists, but also nephrologists and immunologists and internists, which was also good to enrich the discussion. I love the workshop.
Good. And so did the workshop fulfill your expectations, and how?
Yes, I think so. The content was excellent, and also the speakers, and it was a great opportunity to discuss with the biggest speakers in lupus. At the same time, we could learn how the lupus patients are treated in different countries and discuss about it, which is the best treatment, because sometimes it differs in different countries.
Yeah, sure.
So,
good. Yeah. And what was the topic you were interested in the most?
Okay, it is a difficult question. But I love the part that we learn how to distinguish the lupus activity and the damage, and how to measure it and how to differentiate it in the clinical practice. And also learn about the clinical trials in lupus and why they fail over the time. And I think also the treatment, because it is an heterogeneous disease, and sometimes it's difficult mm-hmm. to find the right treatment or to do a clinical trial about it.
So it was good that all the participants were from different countries also, I guess.
Yes. Yeah.
And do you have any suggestions for a future Sliro workshop?
I think you should maintain the same design of the workshop.
Okay.
And also include residents and also PhD doctors. Mm-hmm. I think it enrich a lot the discussion. And I think you should try to do it in Lisbon.
Okay, because where are you from?
Lisbon. Yes.
Okay, so you would like it in Lisbon.
Yes.
Good. Okay. Okay, so thank you very much for your interview.
Thank you, Sandra.
And hope to see you soon in another occasion.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.